Honorable EC members, students, research scholars, faculty, non-teaching members, 72nd Republic Day, congratulations. Republic Divasa Ashamsagal. I am happy to stand before you on this great day. I am happy that the three constants of the university, students, faculty, and the non-teaching, show a lot of promise and potential. We have a mission 2025, a challenge and a task to accomplish. At the outset, I quote Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, universities are the means by which the traditions of a country, intellectual, artistic, ethical, and the technical skills, these are the things transmitted from one generation to the other. Universities should work for the society. Go beyond the halls of science and knowledge. Universities are the reflection of the society. Universities, being the thinkers for the society, can drive the society for better. Student learning and knowledge will boost the nation's progress. The student learning in the universities accelerates development. Therefore, what we do at the university is critical and strategic to the society development. We hold a very high responsibility in keeping the society in order. Technology is another very important thing. Technology has shaped and reshaped the society and institutions. I strongly believe we adopt the best technology in every act of the university. Be it teaching, be it research, or be it governance. It's because technology alone can make the CUK more visible, more qualitative, and global. We as a university are at an adolescent stage. What we learn, what we do now, will impact the university for next 100 years. I am referring to the university culture, core values, norms, and practices. On this great day, I call upon you all to live with mutual respect, mutual dignity, high respect for work ethic, mutual trust and confidence. Our university has done a great job by contributing to the COVID testing on the campus. Just now we have felicitated all our warriors. My congratulations to them once again. Please give a big hand. This is a great thing to celebrate that we contributed to the society in and around here, and the whole society is happy for one act of our COVID testing. My congratulations and appreciations to the faculty, to the medical team, to the research scholars, and also all the security personnel, whoever has been associated with the program. My congratulations to all the faculty who are publishing in high impact journals. The NEP 2020, released under the leadership of Honorable Prime Minister and Honorable Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyalji, comes as a boon to all of us. The policy focuses on technology, multidisciplinarity, and skill development. NEP 2020 is a game changer. Let us all commit ourselves to implement the national educational policy at the Central University of Kerala in its true spirit. Let us take the leadership and let us show that we could be the leaders for the whole country. On this great day, I commit myself to strengthen. On this great day, I commit myself to strengthen one, brotherhood on the campus. Two, to strengthen physical and human infrastructure. And to strengthen the most important, the most vital aspect of the university for which we exist. Let us not forget that all our sole purpose of the existence of a university is student development, student progress, student concern. So I declare that the university will strive every step to make the students progress, and students' progress is the nation's progress. Let us all remember that. I assure that we grow from a budding university to a university of par excellence. My congratulations to all on this great day of Republic Day, 72nd Republic Day, and appreciations to the team, the whole team of DSW and the security officer and the NSS people and all those who have worked for the grand success of the 72nd Republic Day celebration. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.